Hey guys, welcome back to techrapt. There's already a new Pi open beta update available for OnePlus 5 and 5T for the versions open beta 21 and 23. If you guys remember, the first Pi open beta update for 5 and 5T was out just last week, and we already got a second one addressing a lot of issues the first open beta release had. And now I'm very optimistic that we might get a stable release very soon, as even OnePlus 6 had like 3 open beta releases within 2 weeks, and a stable Pi update was out in less than 3 weeks from the initial Pi open beta release. So I've recently flashed back to stable 5.1.7 and updated to open beta 20 via local upgrade. And unlike the previous case where I had device certification issues, this time everything is perfect. Safety net check passed, no issues with mic or GPS. Maybe the certification issue happens only when flashed over open beta 19 or 21. About the new update, it's of size 138 MB if you are running previous Pi open beta release, but if you are flashing for the first time, then use the local upgrade process to flash the full open beta ROM. About the changelog, this update brings December security patch, fixes issues with custom accent colors, optimizations for face unlock, some launcher issues, and fixed issue with Netflix app being crashed. For me, the face unlocking was fine, even the custom accent color setting had no issues. I had noticed some stutters while scrolling through the launcher app drawer, and the Netflix app did have issues with the previous open beta release. So I have updated my phone. Let's go to settings, about phone. OxygenOS version is open beta 21 for OnePlus 5T. Android version is 9 Pi, security patch level is of December 1, and the build date is of December 18. Now let's get back to the changes. I'm trying to set different custom accent colors for the dark theme. And everything seems to be fine. Let's check the device certification, and as you can see, the ROM passed safety net compatibility test, so you won't be having any issues with the banking apps like Google Pay. Next, with the launcher, scrolling is fine for the app drawer. Mic is working fine for the audio recording, be it with the phone's mic or with the headphones. No issues with the Netflix app, it opens fine, but I don't have a subscription to check if other things are working. So if you guys have won and tested the Netflix app with the latest open beta, do let me know about the app performance in the comment section. Next, PUBG gaming is fine and WhatsApp calls have no issues. Camera app is the same, version number is 3.0.13, and there is no nightscape mode. About benchmarks, it's 2,10,837 with Antutu version 7 compared to 2,04,584 with open beta 20, much better. Geekbench 4 single core and multi-core scores are 1,955 and 6,755 compared to 1,949 and 6,729, again slightly better scores here. So that's it, the ROM seems to be a stable one and you can install it safely on your phone if you don't mind shifting to the open beta channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon in my next video.